we're here at the Nashville Film Festival. Bench is about to play, and you two both directed it together.
And produced it, yeah.
Awesome,
yeah.
Awesome. Yeah. And can you give me your names again?
I'm Robert Deaton.
And George Flanigen.
Awesome. Yes. And you two, this is obviously premiered before now.
We only had one showing about, what?
Cast and crew.
7 months ago, eight months ago, for just cast and crew.
Oh, yeah, this is the world premiere.
This is the premiere.
That's amazing.
We're excited, yeah.
Y'all excited? And I saw that you saw some of the kids that are in the film.
Oh, my gosh. They were, he grew 2 feet.
Yeah,
He was like this tall, and now he's taller than me.
Yeah.
He's 6 foot now, so crazy.
That's amazing.
You know what? We probably wouldn't recognize any of the kids.
Probably wouldn't. Because they've grown up. We shot it 2 years ago.
Oh, wow.
This summer.
And one of the little boys was in Baby Driver, actually. Yeah. Left our family and was in Baby Driver. So who knows what all they've done.
They're probably doing really well.
That's amazing. So what do you want people to take away after they've seen this film?
Oh, like anything else. I mean, with anything that we've ever done as far as music videos or commercials or shows or whatever, we just want the audience to have a good time and to enjoy the film. And I mean, we just hope they're entertained. I mean, I love the story about just what happens with the parents and the kids, and it's about real life. And you know, sometimes it's not about what's going on in the world and about politics. Sometimes it's just that you pray that little boy catches that ball.
Yeah.
You know, and that's the most important thing in the world to a parent. So it's just, you know, that's why we wanted to make the movie.
Yeah. Hopefully they'll just leave and enjoy it and be talking about it when they leave.
Yeah. Well, thank you both so much for taking a minute to talk with us.
Thank you.
This is the world premiere of Bench happening at the Nashville Film Festival. Y'all enjoy the show.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you.